How much recycling do people in your country do?
I don't think we do enough. I think we could do a little bit more. I'm not wonderful myself, but we try and do a little bit of recycling.
How responsible are you personally?
Well, we'd probably do about 30% we recycle.
What do you think the government or individuals could do to make people recycle more?
Well, they could give you all these boxes and bins and things at home to help you recycle. The Germans seem to do it quite well.
How much recycling do people in your country do?
I think people are quite good at recycling. I think now that the waste companies come and collect recycling from the houses, people haven't really got an excuse not to recycle anymore.
How responsible are you personally?
I recycle as much as I can.
What do you think the government or individuals could do to make people recycle more?
Well, maybe they could offer a financial incentive for recycling, or maybe for producing less rubbish that can't be recycled.
How much recycling do people in your country do?
I think that recycling is getting better in this country. I think we still have a long ways to go. I think it's still done largely in pockets and not necessarily nationwide as much as it could be.
How responsible are you personally?
Actually, in the town where I live, we have a very strong recycling program, and so I participate in filling it up with cans and bottles and newspapers and all kinds of stuff, and they come and get it every other week, so easy to do. Mm-hmm.
What do you think the government or individuals could do to make people recycle more?
Oh, well, incentives always work. Besides above and beyond monetary incentives, just incentives to, you know, promote benefits to the environment.
How much recycling do people in your country do?
I don't think people in the U.S. recycle enough. I think we should recycle more, and I'm even guilty of not recycling enough, but I don't think we recycle enough.
How responsible are you personally?
Personally, I'm not really that responsible in cycling. I'll be honest, I don't really recycle that often, but if I do get the opportunity to recycle, I will.
What do you think the government or individuals could do to make people recycle more?
Well, I think it's important for individuals to realize that even the smallest difference makes a big difference, and so if everyone can just get in that mindset that the smallest change they can make in their lives makes a big difference, I think that will in fact make a big difference.